Clinton Township is proud to be home to the many businesses located inside its borders. For the more than 100,000 Township residents, the choices of where to shop are many, especially for those located near 14 Mile and South Gratiot. If you're on South Gratiot looking for flowers and gifts, there are new owners of an established flower shop who'll be happy to meet your needs. Darling's Floral and Gifts offers a variety of fresh flowers and unique gifts to fit any occasion. Township Supervisor Bob Cannon and Clerk Kim Meltzer stopped by to say hello to the previous owner, Maria Cottisbotti, and to welcome new owners Sandy Darling and Mary Peterson.
We're here in South Gratiot on the west side of the road, just a little bit north of 14 Mile Road, and we're doing a rededication of a florist. Tell us a little bit about your store here, Maria.
Oh, I started a long time ago here, 27 years we were here, and finally they have a better owner.
Now, well, you have two young ladies here you're going to introduce in just a second, and also Kim Meltzer and I and Liz Vogel from our department are down here to welcome you once again, and the two new ladies who are going to run the store. So introduce your friends.
Mary and Sandy.
Who are going to run the store for hopefully indefinitely. So they're open right here, and next door you've got a restaurant, and on the other side you've got a strip center that's doing very well. The party store has been there for a long time. In fact, I think the party store owner just recently sold, did he not?
I am not sure. I heard that something was going on, but I'm not sure.
But he has been a fixture on South Gratiot for a long time. And when you started out on South Gratiot, it didn't look like this. We've got the DDA and the business group down here that's working very hard to make Gratiot Avenue a very inviting place, a place where people want to come and do business. So we thank you for your reinvestment in the community, and we wish you much success in your new venture here on Gratiot Avenue. So, Kim, did you have anything you want to say?
Well, Maria, I just want to wish you and your ladies, Mary, Sharon, your great success today. And also, this was a perfect timing for you to open up because Mother's Day is right around the corner. You've got some beautiful selections of flowers. So I hope Clinton Township will come on down here to Gratiot and visit your florist and buy a bunch of flowers for their mom for Mother's Day. And best of luck to you.
I'm sure they will do very, very well.
Okay, well,
people
you're ready,
are very
go
nice.
Ahead and cut the ribbon, and then you are officially new owners. Welcome.
Thank you.
One,
you.
Thank
two,
you.
Three.
Okay,
all right.
good.
Good job, Maria.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
You did good. Thank you.
Social media reviews say that Sandy and Mary are friendly, provide great service, and they really know their stuff. And soon they'll be adding a 24-hour online ordering service to their website, which is www.darlingsfloral.com.
Thank you.